Alright, welcome back. This is part 9 of the playthrough. Last time we beat the game. Well, sort of. We beat chapter 8. But obviously, it seems like there's still more to go. So we'll load the old save data and see where it goes from here.
Is your heart still asleep?
And we're back to the beginning of the game.
Fine. It can wait for a bit. My wish doesn't have to reach you just yet. Not until you wake up. Whether yesterday was unhappy, or today is unhappy, or tomorrow will be unhappy. For every tear that is shed, rather, because tears will be shed, there may still be smiles in the future. There is no law that enforces kindness in the world. The world is empty. The world is unreasonable. But, however, because of that, you must give meaning to your tears through your will. You must give meaning to the sadness and pain you endure, because it'll be unrequited, because it is unfair.
Yeah, we heard all this before.
Most importantly, use your tears to smile. I'm sure your future will be wonderful. So, give meaning to the tears.
Yeah, we're just gonna skip all this. We've seen it before. Note of the previously unnamed voice from 4Now as her full name of Kuan Atata. Seen it all before.
This is, it wraps around memories and shines, Transcending space and time. Yes. This is the recrystallized form of Idia. The Alcia. But the light is still weak. It's not enough to ward off their evil. Just yet. Such a painful memory. For now, I will keep it inside my soul, where it will remain hidden from them. So please, you have to remain strong and survive, Big Sister Rey.
Don't worry, we don't have to speak to the whole game. I'm gonna skip on ahead to the big changes.
We haven't talked like this in a bit. For a while there, you were down on herself, Rey.
Please forgive me. I'm so embarrassed I could die.
Okay then. I'm done teasing your dark history. I didn't call because I had something to say. I just wanted to hear your voice. I'm relieved. You're back to the old Rey.
Kokoro.
Anyway, I don't want to keep you for long. Rey, you want to catch up to Mirai's soul and grant her revival. I want to get revenge on Anamnesis. We haven't achieved our goals yet, and I'm sure we'll run into more hardships. So let's get through it together.
Okay, Kokoro.
Wish you'd call me Big Sis, Kokoro. Oh well. See you in Purgatory. Oh yeah, you should also talk to the other two. I'm sure they're worried.
Chapter 6, Wisdom of the Ignorant.
See, we got a new title there.
Let's organize a little.
As you can see, I kept my levels and all the good stuff.
What should I wear?
Let's check. Got some new outfits. Let's slap those on. Yeah, let's get the phone calls over with.
I want to hear someone's voice. Sen, is now a good time?
Of course, not a problem. Actually, I was going to call you.
I'm glad. I just wanted to apologize.
Oh, that. You already apologized. I said it's not a problem, and I meant it. You're not very skilled, and it's a dangerous place, but you persevere for your sister. That's your justice, right, Rey? While your approach is in need of refining, your intentions are splendid.
Pretty sure these are the same conversations we had when we first did this chapter.
I'm happy to hear that. But I wouldn't call what I'm doing justice.
Justice is different for each person. Regardless of what they think, whatever guides their way of living, that is their justice. By watching my father, a prosecutor, I saw that his justice was following the laws and adhering to the rules. My mother, who died in that bus accident, didn't agree with my father's way of thinking. But I agree with my father. That's why I cannot forgive the revenants who break the rules and feast on souls in purgatory. I have no reservations fighting alongside everyone else, because I know I am following my justice. Rey, believe in what you are doing for your sister. Make that your justice, and pursue it.
Thanks for saying that.
I'd like to talk more, but it's my turn. I should go.
Are you at the hospital?
No, ramen shop.
Oh, you were serious when you said you like ramen?
Yeah, I like honing my willpower in high-stress situations.
You did say ramen, right?
I did. This place has huge portions, and the law here states you cannot leave any leftovers. A fierce battle with a mountainous opponent. This is how I hone my mental fortitude.
The law? Isn't it just a piece of paper on the wall?
Technically, that's all laws in a sense.
Whatever it may be, breaking the law goes against my justice. Now, I must go. If I survive, I'll see you in purgatory.
Yeah, good luck.
Hello, Yahoo! You have reached Nananat's phone!
It's Rey. I'm curious. Does Purgatory have signal, and how do you charge your phone?
Nananat loves Rey, so I don't mind the surprise at all.
That's not what I was...
Anyway, what's up, Rey?
Oh, I just wanted to thank you. When I made everyone go their separate ways, you brought us all back together. So thank you, Nanana.
It's okay. Nanana should be the one thanking you. You accepted a revenant.
But that was... I feel like I was trying to take advantage of you.
Really?
Honestly, I don't know what I was thinking, but I think I had some ulterior motives.
Well, I don't have any memory of when I was alive, but the past is in the past. Nanana now is the real Nanana. Nanana loves you, Rey. Though I'm not sure why, but Nanana thinks what's important is what Rey thinks of Nanana.
Nanana, you're a revenant, but I think of you as my friend. From the bottom of my heart.
In that case, Nanana will keep helping with what's important to you, Rey. Fighting for a friend is so fun and exciting.
Thank you.
Rey thanked me again. If I can help Mirai, then Rey and Nanana together will be super fun and exciting, right?
Yeah.
I'll be waiting for everyone in Purgatory.
I added a new ordeal. You may now pass beyond the middle layer of Purgatory. Once you are ready, carry on. But let not your guard down.
Who should I call?
Alright, as well go check that out.
I'm going now, Thelema. I'll bring our little sister back home. I need to keep going.
As you can see, we have a completely new Chapter 6 to look into. And Chapter 7 is gone, so we have to re-unlock that area. We'll get to explore the old stuff later.
Everyone.
So this is what lies beyond the Gate of Folly.
I don't know this area at all. We should be extra careful.
I sense something. My sister came through here. It was recent.
We need to hurry!
You're right. Let's catch up.
Yeah, we'll show our strength to anything that gets in our way.
Ray! Ray! I'm happy to see you again.
Well, well. I am pleased to see you are thriving.
If it ain't the demon twins, here to annoy us.
We shall not get in your way. We do desire for our executors to terminate more revenants.
You call us demons, but we are the managers of Purgatory.
Ahead lies the abyss of Purgatory. 'Tis not too far from the soul purification device located at the end of Purgatory. The cogs of renewal. You are running out of time to achieve revival for your sister's soul.
I will find Mirai before that, alongside everyone here.
Oh my. What a radiant expression is displayed upon your face.
You were so close to breaking.
There are new Idia gathering up ahead.
Idia is shiny, but I want a little more.
Once you retrieve your sister's soul and gather 7 Idia, we shall grant your wish, Ray, and bestow revival on Mirai.
In exchange, you shall give us all the Idia.
Yes, I know.
Good then. We shall now depart.
Yeah, we
covered
this last time.
Entertain us again, okay? Ray.
Here I go. You've made it to...
See anything there?
Thank you.
Alright, new item to play with.
See you again soon.
No one had much use for her. And yep, totally new map.
This will destroy you! Hate me? If you must! I've got everything on this swing! Hate me? If you must! Just... Just...
Still confirming to see we're starting off with Pac-Man ghosts.
Wing! If my wish can be granted, you can come. No, please!
Here I go!
Item, always handy. Suspicious, but I think it might be evil. Like, 7.
No, switch!
Here I go!
or less twisty, but it's our first one again.
It's mine!
It's quite nice to go around, so I guess it's taking it easy on us. I'm sure we'll run into a dozen dead ends before too long. Yeah, let's try it this way.
It's over! Let's go! Demon annihilation! Over! It's over!
Get this away.
Banish all evil! No escape! Demon annihilation! Over!
We at least the exit, so let's double back, see what that other pathway goes to. Probably just a treasure chest or another special enemy for a memoir.
No, 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 switch!
Here I go!
Mystery data there. Alright, that's where you are. Hopefully you can get Zen Kokoro to level 40 before this stream is out. Should give him some new moves. And yep, the usual, which is right back here. Okay, next floor.
Show my justice! Demon annihilation! No, 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 switch!
Yeah! Definitely gonna go at least one more level
for this dude
here. Version of our current one. And yeah, it looks like plot's going to happen here.
Yep, yeah, just woo! Nanana came in first!
I don't understand how you're so energetic. Seriously, how are you so bouncy? It was such a pain getting here.
Even the specters are stronger.
Yeah, the revenants are especially troublesome.
You guys are so gloomy.
Why aren't you as well?
Because we're all here together. It's like a field trip. You only have $300 for snacks.
That's way too much money. You could buy a wedding cake.
See, look. Tummy person is needed for times like these. The best comedies always have a straight man.
Well... like I've said, we both have our stomachs out.
True. But when Nanana transforms into Epicurus, it gets covered up.
Well, it's not getting covered up. It's more like... oh, never mind.
Semantics.
Huh? What is it, Ray?
It's nothing. We're in purgatory, and I still haven't achieved my goal, but I'm having a little fun.
Fun is a good thing!
I don't want to agree with her, but Nanana might have a point. Being tense is really taxing. Relaxation is important, but we must remain vigilant about our enemies when we rest.
Yes.
Let's go. That was a good break.
Still no major changes yet. I think this floor might be similar in layout to the previous go-around, so if that's true, then I go up here.
Nanana, do it!
Here I go! Surprise! Yeah-ha! Yeah-ha! Ha-ha! Surprise! Yeah-ha! Yeah! Get ready! Ha-ha! Dreamy! Ha-ha!
Here I go! just a dead end. Oh well. So if it's like the last turnaround, going up will just lead to dead ends, of course. Revenants to kill. And going left will actually move me towards the goal.
Yeah, it's mine!
Like it's to the left again. Start farming this thing off camera.
Hate me? Just scatter! No, please!
Here I go.
Hate me if you must. This will destroy.
Here I go.
Hate me if you must. Hate me if you must. Just scatter. If you must.
Kokoro, please.
Here I go. It's over.
What's wrong?
Something more vile than darkness. The emotions of the Revenants are whirling up ahead.
Does that mean there's a group of Revenants?
I am merely stating my observations. If you are to continue, maintain a strong self-consciousness.
That's it? Can you give me more specific advice?
Apparently not.
What was that, Ray?
Well, Heraclitus warned me about Revenants, but it didn't go into details. Like me, maybe it's not a good talker.
A warning? Good talker? What?
Sen, what about your guardian? Is it more talkative?
No. My guardian Socrates doesn't talk.
Huh?
Neither does my Diogenes.
Huh? What? Guardians don't talk?
The demons say guardians are the embodiment of their master's soul, so they wouldn't have their own consciousness.
Heraclitus has talked in front of you all, at least a few times.
We didn't hear the guardian's voice.
Nanana thought Rey was talking to herself.
I never mentioned anything because teenagers can be a little, you know.
Thanks for nothing.
Ow.
But if your guardian is self-aware and can talk, Heraclitus must be a special being.
I'm not sure about that. All I know is it warned us that there are dangerous revenants up ahead. Let's just be careful.
Alright, my conversation's then changed as well. Where did I go last? I don't know if this goes any.
Come on! Hate me? Move! Just... Come on! Come on! Hate me?
Back. go toward the center, that'll take us to the bossless level.
Come on! Hate me!
Let's keep looking around the other side for now.
This will end it! Yeah! Come on! Hate me! Come on! Just scatter! Hate me?
Just a dead end. Figures. Oh, it ran towards the center.
Don't worry, we'll get them all.
There are a lot, but they look like normal revenants.
But what are they doing?
Give souls. Gather souls.
Send souls.
All for our master.
This is creepy. I don't like horror stories.
Who are they talking about?
It doesn't matter. If they are revenants and gathering souls, there's only one thing we need to do.
What should we do, Ray?
It's dangerous to jump in there. Let's watch for a little longer.
We can't just watch forever.
Huh? Something's wrong.
Souls here. Souls for our master.
Gather.
My brethren.
They noticed us!
Sorry! I didn't mean to!
I know. Anyway...
Judgment for the heretics. Punishment for non-believers.
All...
who we worship.
To fulfill our master's wish.
They're coming!
Please! Here I go!
Fly away! This will destroy you! Fly away! Shine within the night of sorrow. Tears blow up toward the stars of hope.
Hands up, Ray!
Dead
age. No, the book.
Leave it to me.
Shut up! Just you
all before me. My golden will, Asafea! Swing!
Let's go.
Finish all evil.
I think that one was a little easier than last time, but probably because I got some new moves and...
I apologize for not fulfilling.
What was up with these guys?
The Abyss seems to go further on. Let's return to the real world for now.
Okay. Nana and I will be waiting here.
We'll be back soon.
I'm going to set up camp! Yay! Campfire!
Just a little longer, Mirai.
Is now a good time?
Yes, it is. What is it, Sen?
Rei, what you said before about the bus accident 1 year ago. You said you lost your friend. Is that the same incident I was involved in?
Yes.
Yeah, pretty much.
Sorry. Considering you were on that bus, I shouldn't have brought it up in front of you, Sen.
No, it's okay. If anything, I was just surprised that indirectly you were involved in the accident. I'm sure it might be hard, but would you tell me about your friend? Anything related to the incident? As the lone survivor, I want to know as much as possible about it.
Okay. Yuri Minano. That Yuri and I went to the same middle school and met in the first year. I was always alone in class, but she reached out to me. She was pretty, mature, and always calm. People thought she was cold, but she was actually just lonely. She was kind and more considerate than anyone else. She was my best friend. I wish I could have graduated with her.
Of course, now we know this is all bullplop, considering how she really felt.
I'm sorry for asking you to talk about this.
It's fine. May I ask you something, too? The incident that took Yuri's life, was there anything strange that happened?
I wish I could answer, but...
Was Yuri... Was a girl my age making a phone call?
Sorry. I don't remember much about right before or after the accident. I just remember that my mother was sitting next to me. The next thing I remember is being rescued. The hospital said my memory loss was due to the trauma of the incident.
I see.
Is there something that's bothering you?
Around the time right after the accident, I got a phone call from Yuri.
Maybe she wanted to hear her best friend for the last time.
If so, that would be comforting.
After I asked you all those questions, I'm sorry I couldn't be of any help to you.
No.
I don't think I can fill her place, but if you want to talk, I'm here for you.
Thank you very much, Sen.
Well then, I'll see you again in Purgatory.
A book will ease my mind.
Anything new from the torments?
Tears. There has to be some strength I can. A book will ease my mind.
Like we might be getting some new stuff. But at least I can power up my new powered up sword.
I can. A book will ease my mind.
Handy. Oh, before I forget, let's equip that.
My mind. I want to change something. Time to sort out my heart and mind. Stronger by changing. Be willing to adapt to become stronger. A book will ease my mind.
No, need a new one for that. Great.
I won't run.
Alright, see where this one goes.
I'll go right now. Okay, alone?
Of course! Nanana is not a child.
I'm sure you're actually a kid. Definitely a child.
Yep.
Hey, you two! Don't judge a revenant by her looks!
It ain't just the looks we're talking about.
It's based off of your behavior.
Excuse me? Tell them, Ray. Nanana is an adult, right?
Yeah, I'm sick with the same answers before.
I think you're a child, too.
What? Nanana is so shocked! Sad.
Yeah, it's how you talk.
Enough with this age thing. Let's get going. Look who's back. What do you want this time?
I thought we ought to warn you.
If something happened to Ray, I'd be so sad.
A warning?
Beware the Revenant Princess.
The Revenant Princess is close by.
Wait, you mean...
The Revenant Princess.
None of us heard the Revenants talking about it. No matter how badly you want souls, don't mess with the Revenant Princess.
Kokoro.
There's no doubt. It has to be her. Princess my ass. Anamnesis! If you're close by, bring it on! I'll settle this right now with my own hands!
The Revenant Princess? That name. I've heard it before, but when?
Forward!
Of course, I remember from last time we've established that the Revenant Princess is not.
Hate me? If you must! Hate me? Come on! Hate me? Come on! Hate me? Then please switch! Let's go! No escape! Finish all evil! Take this to hell with you! It's over! Finish all evil!
Kokoro, please! Here I go!
Let's go! Here is your sentence!
probably get killed.
Hate
this
me
is good.
If you must.
Healing item, always nice. Like I was starting to get some new equipment from those, so that's okay. Hopefully that'll keep up. And let's get to the exit.
Hate me if you must!
Bullet. No. Oh, I don't know what I was thinking there.
Just scatter! Get fly away! Ball! Move! Just... not enough people!
Dead long enough to have time to think of a good one-liner.
Vanish all evil! It's... over! Not enough! Switch!
Here I go!
Like more plus about
leave
to happen.
It to me.
More souls for our master.
Them again?
They're
them
so
again.
Creepy.
They look like they're serving someone. And fanatically so.
Normally, souls which become revenants have a strong self-consciousness and don't act with other revenants.
Maybe while they were alive, they were really reliant on other people.
Oh. So that's why they're being used even after death.
Newest soul.
Give your body, your soul,
in order for our master's revival.
They're wagging their tails for anamnesis, like a Rashi.
Kokoro.
Anamnesis. That revenant must be very charismatic.
She's not special. She's just an egotistical scumbag revenant.
Let's keep going.
Not enough! Swap with me!
Thank you.
Here I go!
Good.
Please! You pushed yourself! Manage all evil!
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
Here is your decision. Demon annihilation! It's over! No escape! No escape! Cut down! Manage all evil! Cut down! Over! Demon annihilation! It's...
Here, let's complete that. These ones from behind.
Demon annihilation!
None and I'll leave it to you!
Something's about to happen. I think this might be our first major divergence point.
Sis.
What is it, Ray?
A voice.
A voice? I didn't hear anything.
Me neither. Are the specters yapping?
But I'm sure.
Big sis.
Mirai? There's no doubt it was Mirai!
Wait, Ray! It's
too dangerous to go by yourself! Damn it. Kokoro! Nanina!
I was surprised, but things are okay over here. Kokoro, are you okay too?
We're fine, but we're completely split. Rei, are you on that side?
Yes. Sorry, I got carried away.
It's not your fault, Rei. Well, kind of, but it's okay, yeah. You were just unlucky.
Rei, Sen will help you search for Mirai. We'll look for a way to meet up with you.
Okay, be careful.
Sen, it's too bad I can't stay with you, but it can't be helped. I'm leaving Rei to you.
I know. I will protect Rei in the name of justice.
And here we have our first divergence point. At this point in the game, it was Nanana who got stuck with Rei, but now it's Sen.
Sen, please switch!
Let's go!
Must finish my heart! Finish all evil!
Please handle this.
Leave it to me.
Get blown away!
Retribution!
Come on! Hate me? Come on! Hate me? No!
Just like last time. See how it changes from there. Now we have a different character. First, let's loop back here and see how we can miss anything.
Your sister, Rei?
I finally found you. I wanted to see you and apologize.
What's wrong, big sis? It's not like you to look so desperate.
I'm sorry, Mirai. I should have protected you as your big sister. But I hurt you, and all this happened.
All this? Oh, yeah. I was surprised when you stabbed me, but I knew that my dear sister would save me no matter what.
Mirai.
I'll forgive you for the pain. As payback, you're gonna let me pinch your cheeks as much as I want, okay? You better be ready.
Yeah, I'll save you. Let's go home together soon.
Big sis? I was wondering, who is that?
You mean me? I am Sen Megumiba. I'm Rei's ally.
Ally? Like a friend?
It depends on how you define friend. Why do you ask?
Don't just admit it.
Because if you are my sister's friend, you're important to me too. Nice to meet you, Sen.
Likewise, but we should save the greetings for later.
Hold my hand, Mirai. I won't ever.
Jeez, so persistent. Big sis, I love you. I believe that you'll save me.
Oddly grumpy there.
Mirai! Why?
Oh? wasn't planning on letting her escape. This is a hassle. Whatever shall I do?
What? How? Female revenant? Is she the one? Anamnesis!
Such bad manners. Did your parents not raise you well?
Answer me! Why did you drag Mirai and me into purgatory? Why do you keep going after Mirai?
Let's see. I suppose I could answer you, but explaining it in full would be difficult. Did you know that all the souls of the dead are flawed? You could say, part of their memories are missing. Same goes for me. The most important person. The one who I absolutely can't forget. I've lost the memory of that person.
What does that have to do with you attacking us?
Well, it has everything to do with it. Seeing how this is my revenge.
Revenge? What are you saying? What did we do to you?
My bond with that person was taken from me. One whose name I cannot remember. That bond. I will be taking the same thing from you.
I don't know anything about that.
I could just tell you. It'd be more fun to put on a show instead.
This is exceptionally awkward now that we know who that person is.
I am the main protagonist, and the plot is revenge and rebirth. The happy ending is getting revenge, achieving revival, and returning to my dearest person.
A happy ending? You've taken so many souls. You hurt Kokoro.
Well, of course, right? I am the protagonist of this story. I don't care how many souls are sacrificed. I will obtain my happy ending.
That's too selfish!
Oh? How is this different from what you're doing? You can't answer that, right?
Here we go.
Could it be that you realized it long ago?
No!
Oh? So you're pretending you haven't noticed. You're good at deceiving yourself. Deceiving your heart, averting your eyes from your own deeds so you can hunt down souls. All for your own wish.
No, I'm not.
It's not any different. You and I are the same. Dolls driven purely by their egos.
Rey, don't be fooled. Her words are nothing but selfish justifications.
Hey, what were you going to do? Hold on to the person you cherish the most with blood-stained hands.
Stop! Please, stop! Please! Don't say anymore! All right, that's it. Socrates!
Who are you? Why do you get in the way?
Rey is my friend.
Could it be... Are you?
I don't remember telling you my name. How do you know me? Rey, anamnesis fell back! Rey, take your sword! Don't get in the way! Rey's guardian, Heraclitus! If you have your own will, reveal yourself to save your master!
My master, you may be covering your ears, but we are connected through your soul, so you can hear me.
Heraclitus, I didn't call for you. Why did you come?
Socrates' master called for me.
Sen?
She's fighting by herself right now, in order to protect my master who has lost all hope. Your self-consciousness has faltered due to your enemy's words.
But it's exactly as Anamnesis said. I'm just like the Revenants. My only motivation is my horrible ego. And I've realized my own hypocrisy. I knew it and only pretended not to notice. In order to save Mirai, in order to fight, I pretended not to know. It was pathetic acting.
And what is wrong with that? What is wrong with acting? The ego is the self-consciousness. The ego makes the person. Acting is a way to maintain one's ego. If you realize your true feelings, that all of this is for your sister, if that is your idea, you just need to keep acting.
Keep acting?
Fake it till you make it, apparently.
It will not be easy. It means no matter what truth is revealed to you, you must have an unwavering will.
So you're telling me to continue on with my ego?
That's right. Especially if that ego is not for yourself, but for someone who is dear to you.
Someone dear? For Mirai?
Correct. Well done, my master.
You usually don't say much, but you talk a lot when you lecture me.
Unfortunately, that is the truth. Though I believe this will be the last time.
I will do what you told me. Thank you.
I'm glad we got that out of the way.
I'm sorry, Sen. I'm okay now. You're back!
Anamnesis is probably going after Mirai. Let's clear out these guys first. I can rely on you, right?
Yes.
Banish all evil! All of them. She shouldn't be too far ahead. If we're going to go after them... Ray, are you okay?
Mirai is waiting. This is... my room?
You collapsed, so I took you back to the real world. You must have been fatigued from the continuous fighting. I understand why you're impatient, but you need to rest. Eat something that will give you energy. I can recommend you a ramen shop.
Kokoro hasn't contacted me yet. Nanana either.
Let's
organize a little.
A lot of glowy ones. Should get some good gear out of it.
Because I know the pain of tears, there has to be some strength. Let's organize a little. Let's organize a little. None of my sentiments have been used. A book will ease my mind.
Yeah, cried. I mean, need more. I should have figured that this sooner.
My sentiments got me this far. Time to sort out my... my heart and mind. Sentiments have been used. Time to sort out my heart and mind.
This looks like a good armor.
I can. A book will ease my mind. This far, a book will ease my mind.
See if I got anything. If I can make anything useful there. Yeah, she definitely needs some more. This one before I get out. To the next day.
I want to change something.
You're not done yet.
A book will ease my mind. The ordeal
should be the final one for this area.
I need to work harder.
You're here. Are you sure you don't need more rest?
I rested enough thanks to you and Heraclitus.
I'm glad I could help. If something happened to you, I wouldn't be able to look Kokoro and Nanana in the eyes.
That's an exaggeration.
No. Both of them have strong feelings for you, Rei. They might even kill me.
That's definitely a possibility.
I think that's a little...
Obviously, I'm kidding. What?
I'm surprised. I didn't think of you as the joking type, son.
How stern do you think I am? I'm just an ordinary high school girl. I go shopping with friends during sales. I play card games with my cousins on New Year's.
That's so surprising.
I have feelings too, you know.
It's just that I can't picture how you normally act, Sen. I don't know how to say it, but you seem so... noble.
That is what I strive to be. However, I'm not perfect, which is why I so strongly admire justice. If I cannot see what I strive for, I may lose my way. You and I are alike, Ray. Without that thing to drive us, we wouldn't be able to continue to fight in this cruel world.
Don't we all need something to drive us at the end of the day?
Nanana too, and though it may not be justice, Kokoro's revenge as well.
I understand. My desire to save my sister will not change. I will continue to fight.
Good. I'm always here for you if you want to talk. As long as it's about anything besides romance.
Forward!
Hate me? If you must! This will destroy you! Just scatter! Come on! Hate me? Move! Zen, please switch! Let's go! Demon annihilation! Here is your sentence! No escape! That is all evil! Scatter!
Here is your sentence!
That's all the new memory to this area. Quite possibly. Oh, don't worry, pull up on that one. Be everything of major importance on this floor. So we can head this away.
Hate me?
Flower.
Just come on.
Retribution.
It's always nice when you're just running right into that, isn't it?
Scatter! just... Come on! Hate me? Move! Just...
This is what you get!
Please!
Thank you. You pushed yourself! Do what must be done.
Get some rest. You're a step slower ever since you collapsed in the previous battle.
You're overestimating my skills. I've always been this slow. Ever since I was young, I was never the athletic type. Not only that, I hated anything athletic.
It's rare to meet someone with so much resentment towards exercising.
Like, for example, what's up with the marathons? Why do you even need to run? It's not like something is chasing you.
That's... Yeah, I got nothing there.
If you want to go far, you can take the train or a taxi. With the advancements in technology, running is just so inefficient. In the real world, I lose my breath from running after a few seconds.
Could it be that you're not eating properly?
That's...
Oh, come on, we've discussed your dietary habits in this game.
That might be it. Mirai was in charge of what I ate. I would leave the meat on a plate, and she'd always scold me about how I only ate potatoes.
You only eat potatoes?
I eat other things too. Mostly potatoes, though.
Is this some kind of punishment that you put on yourself? Some sort of self-imposed penance?
I like a good potato, but admit you don't have it all the time.
It's just what I like.
What do you do now?
I look at Mirai's recipes. My success rate is dreadfully low.
If you like, let's get a meal together when we go back. I'll show you a spot that serves ramen with whole potatoes. Once everything is over, we can invite Kokoro too. It's a shame we can't invite Nanana.
You're right. Once everything is over, I think it's time to end our break. Potato ramen. I'm looking forward to it.
Oh, I hope those are mini potatoes. Why don't I try eating the whole big one? Big ones in a bowl of ramen.
Scatter! 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 This will destroy you! Come on!
First time, I think we're just backtracking where you were earlier.
Come on, paint me. Scatter. Understood. No escape.
For my justice.
Or maybe not. But that's the speed of the loss.
This will destroy you! Yeah! switch.
Let's go.
Demon annihilation. Take this to hell. Demon annihilation. Over.
No.
Finish all evil. Over. Beheaded. No escape.
But that one's dead.
Finish all evil.
Is it longer?
No escape.
Ray, the rest of us. Don't push yourself.
Hate me?
Oh, now.
Come on.
Hate me?
Come on!
Hate me?
I have left. Yeah, look back here. Let's get another one of those out of it.
Here I go. Here I go.
Just scatter. Just scatter! This will destroy you!
All the way back there. I got a second. Let's check that out. Probably nothing essential, but definitely want to grab some more new memoirs on more equipment. I think that was a passageway. Yeah, now we're on the right track.
I must finish.
Boss is coming up. It's about your wood items.
You've made it.
You stack on those.
Thank you. See you again soon.
More hand creation. And let's get to fight it.
So you chased me all the way here, Rei Hatada, and Sen Megumiba.
How do you know my name? Did Kyosuke Tomasu tell you?
Kyosuke Tomasu? Who's that?
Don't play dumb. You're both revenants. You have to be connected.
I don't know that revenant.
Then how do you know?
You may not believe me in my current state, honestly. I had forgotten myself until I saw you.
What are you trying to say? Are you trying to make me hesitate like you did with Rey?
Sen, that's enough talking with you. Rey Hatada, don't you want to ask me something?
Where is Mirai?
All these questions I can't answer. I do not know where Mirai Hatada is wandering right now.
Does that mean Mirai is safe?
Oh, you're going to believe me? How naive.
If you knew where Mirai was, you'd go straight after her.
Yes, that's right. I need to find Mirai Hatada to fulfill my revenge, so I don't have time to waste on you.
You think we'll let you go?
I will stop you here if you plan to harm Mirai.
I figured. I didn't think you would just let me go. Fine. Let's play for it.
Alright, the butt kicking.
Let the comedy begin. Out of the way.
Retribution.
Just scatter. Fly away. Come on. Hate me? This will destroy you.
Flee.
Retribution.
Move. Just. Fly away! Come on! Hate
Flee.
Me! Come on! Hate me!
Flee!
Then please switch! Let's go!
Dance!
Take this to hell with you!
Out of the way!
Banish all evil!
Out of the way!
Over! Beheaded!
Finish
all evil.
Oh, we got a cutscene.
This is getting rather violent for playtime. Let me show you girls how adults do things.
What?
Rey!
Run away now, Sen.
That goes against my justice. This? Anamnesis' memory?
Are you sure you don't want to go with Seishiro?
Father is okay without me being around.
Oh, in other words, you're saying I can't be left alone?
I worry for you more than Father.
I'm sorry. You admire your father so much.
My goal is to reach Father's justice. I can continue to strive for it without him being nearby. For me, the person I want to walk alongside is you, Mother.
Thank you, Sen. I really appreciate that. But if something happens to our family, it is my role as your mother to protect you. Please remember that.
Wait, what was that? Why do you have that memory?
Because it's a memory precious to me.
That's a lie.
When I fell to Purgatory, I vowed to get revenge and became the Revenant Anamnesis. This lost memory, I recovered it when I saw your face. I'm sorry for how things ended, Sen. My daughter.
Yep, this basically confirms what we learned last time. Anamnesis is Sen's mom.
I finally found you, Anamnesis! You destroyed my family. You took my baby. I will complete my revenge. Diogenes! This is it! What the?
I am sorry.
What do you mean? Sen, get out of my way! Anamnesis is right there! She destroyed the people dear to me!
I heard what happened to you, Kokoro, and I understand your need to get revenge.
Good. Then step aside. I know you can't accept this, but please fall back for now, Kokoro. Move! Now, Sen!
on! I'm really sorry. You think an apology will stop me?
Worship Anamnesis.
No, but this might.
Take Master Anamnesis to a safe place.
Anamnesis! Why? Why?
Better late than never! Nanana has arrived! Kokoro! You're too fast! You left poor Nanana behind! What's going on? Things are a little gloomy. Rei's okay!
Oh. Nanana?
Thanks for noticing.
Hooray! I mean, hooray, but we're surrounded by revenants!
Where's Anamnesis? She escaped. Because someone got in the way.
Everyone, we'll talk later. All the revenants are coming.
I am. We are. All joining together as demanded by Master Anamnesis. We are many and one. Our name is Burbaki.
All the revenants are really creepy.
Here they come.
Yeah, these guys again.
No escape! That is all evil! Demon annihilation! No escape! Demon annihilation! Find your own path through this abyss of despair. A moment of virtue, a sliver of hope, and at last, Epimonia! No, switch!
Here I go!
What happened while I was passed out?
I don't know. Ask her.
Please, Give me some time to put this into words. You got in my way, and now you need some time alone? I'm sorry. That's all you've been saying. This ain't no matter an apology can fix. You know how much I've...
Oh no, it's falling!
I won't give up. I'll lose everything to get revenge for my baby. That's why I fight. Kokoro, Sen.
The closer we get to Mirai, the farther apart we become.
Chapter 7, Irony of Justice.
Time to sort out my heart.
Clean these out.
Tears. There has to be some strength I can get. A book will...
I'll fill in with those later.
I want to hear someone's voice. Nanana? It's me, Rei.
Yahoo! Hello, it's Nanana!
I'm glad at least you're your usual self, Nanana.
Of course! If it makes Rei happy, Nanana will always... Oh, uh-oh... Specters are gathering.
It's because you're so loud. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But, hiya! I need to go now. Destroy them all! Na-na-na, beam!
Nice reminder about the dangers beam? Of distracted. Yes, Beam, she has that move. Saw that in the fight.
Kokoro?
Rei? What's up? You're gloomy.
I want to know what happened between you and Sen when you fought Anamnesis.
I don't want to talk about it. Not even to you, Rei. Just thinking about it makes me want to punch a hole in the wall. The only thing stopping me from doing it are two words. Security deposit.
Still,
will you let me hug you?
Fine.
In that case, when I tried to finish her off, she protected Anamnesis.
But why would she do that?
Don't ask me. I have no idea and I don't want to find out. Well, anyway, that's all I know. Oh, and don't forget our promise.
I added a new ordeal. Once you are ready, carry on. But let not your guard down.
Alright, calling it good there. We'll check out World 7 next time. See you
good
then.
Good night.